What's the date today? 14th?
Today is the 14th.
14th of all day. January 2024, we're taking off to the Swiss Alps.
That's right.
We missed our flight and we're rebooking.
Time. Killing some time here. Having a cocktail before our flight to Gay Perry. And watching the lions.
Actually, yep. Deplane. Rude. We were supposed to, we already missed our flight, so now we're gonna, we found us another flight a couple hours later, put us on a plane for a couple hours, and deplaned us. So we see where we're going now.
We are delayed again, and there's Ed letting us know exactly how he feels.
Thank you, good night. Thank you, good night.
This is the one that I have right there, the red one.
The horn.
This has been
from our balcony.
This has been
the quest,
a multi-year quest.
There she is.
There she blows.
Let's see how close we can go in.
Wow.
Dude, look at that. It's a hell of a drop.
Looks good, Mike.
His boots fit great.
On the Matterhorn Express.
Yeah! Woo!
I think we just go right to there, and then we have a choice right there.
Little House.
38 restaurants.
I only had one foot in, but from what it felt like.
Yeah. And my skis already feel good, just from that tiny little...
Did it?
Yeah.
No, it was also very
good. Yeah. Go right by. Keep going. Keep going.
I didn't look here. Didn't look horrible.
Chip. Yeah, there's a gondola up there.
People skiing above.
Look at this Yahoo over here. Look at this guy.
That's ready. We're going this way. With the fancy technology.
The black Sevi line.
How cool is that? Our lift goes down there and you can see there's nothing.
All clear above the tree line.
Oh,
gotta love this.
Down below, scared by the clouds.
Sounds good. So, good to go.
heated seats.
Look at that. Heading up to Glacial Paradise. All the way up on the left.
Yeah. Or wherever you enter and exit, after that it shuts off the heat.
Ceiling's a little low.
Oh yeah. Are you the raspberry girl?
No, I'm not.
There they are.
Thank you.
Me and Derek made it to Italy. Italian Alps. Sorry, the camera's shaking, my hand's broke.
We are currently on here, going up to...
We're in Italy.
Yep.
How you like in Italy?
Bubble Boy 3, very nice.
Steep section you hit on the way down.
Yep.
There's no other.
Old reliable.
Yeah. And that's where we went this morning.
Ciao.
All that way.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, Mikey.
I drove through Tuscany, you know, beautiful part of Italy.
So, we got this nice train sound. Nice spot here. Hardly anybody on the train. Very nice.